can't get over this image. So much tension between these two figures.
These drawings.
Kyoto. So beautiful. Part of me wishes I could drop everything and travel the world. But life and work are here.
These drawings kind of remind me of Okami.
Let me know when you're ready to begin.
Sounds good.
Yep. Just let me look at stuff.
What did Fisk call this? Vanessa?
Okay. She seems to know quite a bit about Fisk.
Always hated this cane. So tacky.
Okay. She wants to talk about this.
Brought hidden crimes to light. We got an old school investigative journalist over here. I like her.
What do we have back here? I get the feeling I'm not supposed to be back here, but I want to look.
May would love this. I gotta admit, I miss May.
Okay.
How much am I bid for this collection of villainy and deceit, starting at 10,000 broken lives and dreams, 10,000 going once?
Heard from the underworld, huh? Super tempted to ring this guy.
Well, let's get this interview going.
Starting with the prize, a one-of-a-kind Kakemon Baku.
Oh, beautiful. It's a Mifune?
Correct. Mr. Fisk has exceptional taste.
Did you know him well before his arrest?
In a professional context. I handled many of his sales. Let's move on, please.
Okay, go ahead. I don't know why you had me lead the way first. Where are we going? I guess I'll just walk until she says something. You're supposed to be leading me. There we go.
Now this exquisite piece exemplifies the traditional Tarashikomi puddled ink effect.
The two Neo are so imposing. I can see why Fisk liked this piece. Definitely his style.
He loved the duality. Destruction screams, but creation toils in silence.
Was there ever anything irregular in any of the sales you handled for him?
No. No, of course not. Not that I was aware of.
Blind swordsman now?
Notice the intricate gold inlay on this ceremonial tea set.
It's just... A friend in the DA's office mentioned that Fisk used art sales to launder stolen goods.
I'm sure I wouldn't know anything about that.
Oh, I know. I was just wondering, now that he's arrested, if you had ever noticed anything strange.
You know what? I'm actually running short of time. Why don't we grab the cover photo while we can?
When I told my DA friend I was doing a piece on you, he mentioned your name was familiar.
Just the photo, please. Stand right there.
Are you sure there's nothing you'd like to say, maybe off the record, regarding Fisk's activities?
I don't think your readers would have any interest in... Damn it.
Here.
Wait here, please.
Took a photo of you angry.
Wait. I recognize that statue. I gotta get a photo. That shouldn't be here.
Hello? Craig, I'll call you back. My dear, I think it's time for you to go.
Oh, could I use the restroom real quick?
Fine, follow me.
I know where the restroom is.
This is a really lovely space.
It is, and this will be the last time you see it. The ladies is around the corner. Be quick.
Of course. Be right back.
Hello, Craig. Funny you should call. Because the reporter you sent is clearly not working the puff piece we agreed upon. No, she's here now.
I've got to get into that back room. If that statue is what I think it is, this just turned into a huge story.
What do you mean he had to reschedule?
When people are suspicious, a question mark will appear, and they'll investigate it. If you see exclamation mark, you've been spotted.
If she's not your reporter, who is she, Craig? Who is in my auction house? Oh my god. No, I do not trust you to fix this. Well, the first thing I'm going to do is have Miss Investigative Journalist arrested. And the second thing I'm going to do is collect your head, Craig.
Dang, she's pissed.
It is most definitely a threat.
Shoot.
Uh-huh.
Hold still.
Sure, Craig. Hold on. Was that?
It was nothing. Shoot. Get in there. Oh my gosh, how did we not get caught?
He told me about this. Fisk used it to hide evidence. Why didn't the cops take it? I know this statue opens. But how? I wonder if there are any clues in here. That's the Neo behind them. But it looks different.
Arms aren't right, but it doesn't seem like I can do anything with him. I also think he's supposed to be holding something. What am I missing? Oh, here we go.
Statue can move. Most common pose is latent power.
Mouth closed, left arm down, right palm facing forward.
He's holding something.
Okay, now can I do it? I guess I have to pose him first.
Maybe these pieces move.
mentioned two poses. Mouth closed, left arm down, right palm facing forward. Catalog mentioned two poses. Mouth closed, left arm down.
How do I? Oh, there's
Maybe
the mouth.
Should turn the head. Nice. So close.
Now he can hold something.
A piece is missing. I've seen these before.
He was holding that one.
I was on my way to the exit when I saw you.
You're lucky to be alive.
This is the guy I saved 5 minutes ago. Listen, whoever these masked guys are, they're after this vial. But I'll never get it out of here while the place is swarming with them.
Right. Okay, you hide back there. I take out the bad guys. You make a break when it's clear.
Sounds like a plan. Good to see you, Pete.
Yeah, you too. Not exactly how I pictured us meeting again, though.
Funny. It's exactly how I pictured it.
Did she change her perfume? Focus, Pete, focus.
Yes! All right. Of course.
Should clear these guys out before I push forward.
What was that?
Okay, Pete. I'm hidden near the front. Give the word and I'll make a break for it.
Will do. How about that file? What's in it that these guys want so bad?
Notes on something called Devil's Breath. Fisk was hired to build a secret research lab for it. Not clear what Devil's Breath is, but it seemed to scare Fisk. He compares it to Pandora's Box.
Not much shook Fisk. We need to get you and that file out of here. Hang tight.
Devil's Breath.
Gotta stay silent.
Okay. Glad I got the perch takedown upgrade.
There we go.
Apparently he doesn't care. What if I shoot this one?
Keep it tight, Pete.
Welcome to my web.
Okay, room is clear.
Right. Okay, there's places to walk up here too. Shoot. Okay, there's a dude back there by himself, so let's take care of him first.
does it.
This is really easy.
One room at a time. Clear this out before I continue. Sleep it off. That's all of them.
No! Let me go!
MJ!
Stop!
No.
Dang, dude's getting away.
Not cool with the
oh shoot, these guys got powers. Oh snap.
Whoa, what is up with that glowy stuff on your hand? Are you guys ghosts? Never fought a ghost before. I mean, I've fought specters, but, you know, technically specters aren't ghosts. All ghosts are specters, but not all specters are ghosts. You know what I mean?
What?
Seems like this is an energy thing, not a ghost thing. All good. Fight a ghost stays on the old bucket list.
I get back.
Shoot. Now what? Oh, hello.
Cardio? Check. Huh. Looks antique. I think I know someone who could help track down where this came from. A job for later.
I just talked to Craig. You are not the reporter he was sending. You don't even work for Heritage Arts.
Never said I did. Hi, Mary Jane Watson, Daily Bugle.
You will not write a word of what you saw.
For the record, what do you know about the file those masked men stole?
That, I don't.
What about the long history of stolen goods Fisk has laundered at this auction house?
Your editor will be hearing from our attorney.
Mix. Like the last 6 months never happened. Since when did Mix become Italian?
No idea, but I'm still glad he makes these fries.
Totally. Best in the city.
So, how's the grind at the Bugle?
Well, I just got an all caps text from Robbie about my so-called antics tonight. So it looks like I'll be meeting with a legal team. Again.
As soon as he reads the article you're gonna write, guaranteed promotion.
So, creepy mask guys. What's your take?
Just another night in the city. What's your take?
I feel like there's a bigger story there. Let's not make this all about business. How's it going with you? Did you get that promotion?
No, but we're on the cusp of something really big.
You know Oscorp would hire you in a heartbeat, right? One phone call to Harry.
Sure, but Dr. Octavius's work will help millions. I'm right where I want to be, right where I should be.
Almost sounds like it's more important than your other job. I've never heard you talk like that before.
A lot can change in 6 months.
Why did you ask me here, Pete?
You know, just dinner between friends.
Friends? Is that what we are?
Well, maybe we could be, you know, if that's what you wanted.
There's a lot of baggage here.
Yeah, sure, but is that so bad? I mean, baggage can carry good things, too, like money and keys, and raspberry lip balm.
Do you remember why we broke up?
This is a trick question, isn't it?
It's always a trick question.
Saved by a siren.
Talk to you later.
Go.
Love seeing you two together again.
Stan Lee.
These were my favorites.
Stan Lee can't even stay out of his Marvel games.
Hey, it's me. What's with the units heading down third?
Looks like our old friend Herman Schultz is at it again.
Shocker. Didn't he just get paroled?
Yeah, well, guess it didn't take.
No worries. Herman's just a big cupcake. I'll have him back in Rikers by bedtime.
Shocker. Sheesh. Now there's a name I recognize. Reduce effect of flashbangs and stun grenades. I actually don't mind them that much. Web attacks generate more focus. Okay. What's this? Concussive blast. Discharge a pulse of sonic waves to send enemies flying. Dang. Can't wait to see what these other gadgets are. This one's still my favorite. And we got another level. So let's get this. Silent takedowns generate more focus. This is the one I really want. What should we do after that, I wonder? That might be helpful. Yeah, I'm not sure what exactly to go for.
Just had dinner with my ex after saving her from masked criminals. And now I'm gonna go beat up a maniac who uses shockwaves to rob people. What a perfectly normal life you have, Peter Parker.
Wait, is the new gadget unlocked or no? Oh, I still need to unlock it. Challenge tokens. I'm not sure where to get those.
Officers respond. We've got a 1010 narcotics in progress. Any officers near Midtown North, please copy.
Peter, I just want to make sure you haven't left any equipment you built for your friend around the lab. It's no bother to me, but if the grant committee stops by again...
Don't worry, Doc. I make a point not to leave anything there. But I know my friend appreciates you looking out for him. There's a lot of people who don't like him very much.
That buffoon Jameson and his audience of sheep? Please. The people who do great things in this world are those who don't let bullies like him stand in their way. People like us.
You said a mouthful, Doc. Take care.
I'm looking forward to facing the Shocker. Should be good. All right. So where are you at? Where are you at, buddy? There you are.
Hi, Herman.
Seriously? Give it up! You're never gonna catch me!
That's what you said last time. Let's consider it. What's the money for, Herman?
Why do you care?
Actually, I don't. Just trying to make polite conversation.
I'm done talking.
But this could be so much more rewarding if we connected on an emotional level. Wait, I forgot. You don't have emotions. Come on, Herman. At least talk to me so we can make it interesting. Herman? What? The only answer to Shocker now? Mr. Shocker?
Almost had him. Kinda lose him when he goes to the rooftops. Should have seen that coming.
Honestly, Herman, why are you robbing again? You know the police are watching your every move. I mean, we all know you're kind of dumb, but I didn't think you were this dumb. You must be desperate, which means you're not just stealing for yourself. You must be working with someone, or for someone. You can tell me who it is now, or make me punch it out of you later. Your choice.
Not enough.
Oh, nice. Dang it, man, why you have to climb so high? All these buildings in my way. almost cut him off.
I can't lose him.
Man, how have I not caught him yet? What? Wow. The game froze. Okay then. Wow. Let's try that again. That's kind of annoying. I hope it auto-saved not that far. Can't believe the game totally froze like that. That's annoying. Just when things were starting to heat up. Can't believe we're already 22% in this game. Maybe this game isn't as long as I thought it was going to be. Oh, hello, Shocker.
Honestly, Herman,
let's try this again.
Why are you robbing again? You know the police are watching your every move. I mean, we all know you're kind of dumb, but I didn't think you were this dumb. You must be desperate, which means you're not just stealing for yourself. You must be working with someone, or for someone. You can tell me who it is now, or make me punch it out of you later. Your choice.
Shut up.
Oh, come on. How did I not catch him there?
You know what, Herman? You have like zero personality, but your suit is awesome. Can we talk design details? Maybe later.
I do like his suit, though.
Good work, Spider-Man. Did you learn anything about his motive?
I tried, but he's not very talkative. Plus, I think he hates me.
You have that effect on a lot of people.
But you love me, right, Yuri?
I tolerate you.
Wow. That might be the nicest thing you've ever said to me.
New side mission.
Looks like I got some free time. Maybe now's a good time to look into that mask. Oh, it's MJ. Hey, MJ. You're up late?
Just catching up on the news. Looks like you had quite an adventure with Shocker tonight.
Yeah, he was unusually combative. Anyway, thanks again for dinner. What do I owe you?
How about a favor? You still have that mask from the gallery?
Yeah. I'm actually on my way to the Feast Center now to ask Martin Lee about it.
Martin Lee? Why?
He has a degree in art history. If anyone knows about the origins of that mask, he will.
Just keep me in the loop. Like I said, I think there's a bigger story here, and I plan to be the one to break it.
Sure. So I can call you, like, whenever?
Yeah. Whenever, whatever.
Score. I guess
we're talking again. Cool.
You did it, Peter. Good man. Oh, what do we have here? Negative suit. Synchronizes nanomesh particles to unleash a devastating wave of negative energy. I need to find these research tokens. I think I get them from... Oh, great. I missed a Fisk thing. Is that why nothing was said when I did all those? Yeah, I guess so, because there was a Fisk one just hiding down here. Alright, well... Let's go over here first, see if I can get a research token.
Set her straight. You're on with J. Jonah Jameson.
I just want to say that I've never seen Manhattan so safe and peaceful. Compare what it was like when Spider-Man first showed up to now.
Okay, fair enough, I will. Then, we had police and firefighters doing a wonderful job. There was crime, sure, but nothing they couldn't handle. Of course, we do have things now we didn't have then. Maniacs who shoot electricity out of their eyes. Walking piles of sand. Nazis made of bees!
Nazis made of bees.
All those guys in jail?
You're missing the point. They didn't exist before he came along. At best, he attracts them. But I've often wondered if they're in cahoots.
Well, I've never actually heard anyone say cahoots before. Look, all I'm saying is, I'd hate to imagine what would have happened if all those guys showed up and Spider-Man wasn't here.
Another lost cause. Goodbye.
What is he referencing by saying Nazis made of bees? I don't know that villain. The others I recognize. I may have to look into that on my own. Spider-Man bee villain probably is what I'm going to have to type in. Did he make a lot of bee puns? Alright, come on, research point. Nope. Wait, what's that at the bottom? Bonus for completion. Yeah, but you won't let me complete it. It's right there, waiting. And I'm one away from this one. Wow. Come on, game. What a tease. They show me the suit, but they don't even let me get the tokens. Alright, guess we need to figure out what we're gonna do next. Let's see if anything happens if we take out this last base over here. Then after that, I think I'm gonna need a break. Just a short one. I think I wanna try to make more progress in this game, especially since this is my last day off before going back to work. I feel like my vacation just flew by. I blame World of Warcraft. Spent way too much time in that game trying to get the allied races. And I still haven't even gotten a single one. I'm really close to getting one of them though. Reputation grind is so hard, so tedious.
That come?
Oh, no. He's here.
Yuri.
Yep,
this
that's
construction
right. I'm
site
here,
is about
guys.
As legit as the watches they sell in Times
Square.
Your
favorite neighborhood Spider-Man.
I don't have evidence for a warrant. You go in, you're on your own.
What else is new?
All right, let's get the drones ready. That guy is determined to hit me.
Come on, guys. Let's finish this. You guys are late. Don't worry. I got plenty of face kicks left.
Take him now.
I can't punch him if he's in the air.
Can't? So I can punch you on there. Shoot. That's bad. Oh, when did I get a second focus bar? That changes a lot.
Robot spider. Oh, hell no.
Oh, hell no. That's awesome.
Really? More guys? I don't have this many friends.
Spider-Man, I checked records and that site's been getting deliveries from cartel front companies.
They're moving drugs, huh? Not for long.
Heads up! He's airborne!
Nice. Let's heal up. Hey, buddy! Hey, thanks for the grenade, guys. Now I can use it on you. Say that, but you guys make it easier. Wow, how did I even dodge that? Hey, gun guy. Thanks for walking up to me. Saving me the trouble.
This is only acceptable if you're all showing up in clown cars.
Why did the gun guy run up to punch me? Meant to get the grenade. Wow, why'd the rocket guy come down here too? These guys don't know how to fight, do they? See, this guy, he understands what the point of a gun is. Cool. What you gonna do now, Fisk?
Yuri. I got a bunch of incapacitated criminals and designer narcotics all wrapped up and waiting for you.
Great, I'll just consider this an anonymous tip.
Whoop whoop.
How many more Fisk construction sites are there?
None. He had every one of them working overtime to bring in money.
Well, now he's gonna have a tough time keeping his operation running, which is bad for Fisk and good for New York.
I trust you've enjoyed yourself.
Willie, funny story. I was just at one of your buildings, and you'll be shocked to hear that there were shenanigans of the criminal variety. TLDR, Fisk Construction is closed.
I have other sources of revenue, but you've inconvenienced me, and there will be consequences. My memory's long. My reach is longer.
I should make all the guys who've sworn to kill me fight it out for the privilege.
Yeah. Pretty much. Should we do this side quest? Spider-Man PI, Private Investigator, huh? I guess that sounds neat enough to check out. So far these side quests have been a little bit lackluster though. Nothing like Yakuza side quests. Now those are amazing. They're almost as good as the main story quests. Anyway, we'll check it out, I guess. It might be the last one I do if this one turns out to be kind of boring. Because I honestly would rather just get through this main story for you guys than just do all these little tedious things. I'll give it a chance though.
You might have heard about the robbery at Roseman's Auction House. What you probably didn't hear, but my sources confirm, is that the perpetrators were wearing masks. Horrible, demonic faces. Yet another example of the explosion in mass criminals since Spider-Man came on the scene. Let's hear your thoughts. Here on with J. Jonah Jameson.
Yeah, I see your point, but Spider-Man stopped those guys today. Saying he's like them because he wears a mask isn't fair. It's like prejudice.
Wrong. Here's a little lesson in the English language, my friend. Prejudice means to prejudge someone before you know anything about them. I know all I need to about Spider-Man. He runs around causing chaos, wearing a mask so he doesn't have to answer for his shenanigans, and a flashy costume so he gets attention to feed his gigantic, insatiable ego. Now, if I'm a mentally unstable person, and I see him getting all this coverage, what am I going to do? It's called copycat behavior, people, and it's ruining New York.
Oh, Jameson.
Spider-Man, I need help.
I'll help. What do you need?
Are you okay, ma'am?
Carmen, and I'm fine. It's my husband, Rodrigo. He's been acting weird, and I just found out he's meeting this woman.
Well, listen, I'm not the best person to help with relationship problems.
It's not like that. I think she's involved with bad people. Rodrigo might be in real trouble. He's scared, but he won't tell me anything.
I can check it out. Any idea when he's meeting her next?
Tonight, by the detox center in Greenwich.
Okay. Don't worry, Carmen. I'll find out what's going on.
Sounds pretty lackluster.
Detox center's not far. Carmen just sent me Rodrigo's picture. Let's see if I can find him.
Just saying. Let's do it though. I almost feel like collecting landmarks is more fun than doing these side quests. There may be a million of them, but oh well. Let's do it. Let's see if it turns interesting.
That's Rodrigo. He's really nervous. Woman doesn't seem like a girlfriend. I'll get a photo and see if Carmen recognizes her.
You better not hold anything back.
Why would I?
If that bad angle. Out, need to get it straight on.
Give me the plans and it won't.
Straight on. Like over there.
Very nice.
Just what I needed.
Looks good. Remember, tell anyone about this, and I leak the photo.
Plans. This
sounds bigger than I thought. I better follow the blackmailer and find out how big. Carmen, I'm uploading a photo to you. Does this woman look familiar?
No, I've never seen her. What were they talking about?
Sounds like she's blackmailing him. She mentioned something about plans.
My husband works security at a casino in Atlantic City.
She could be planning a heist, but I'll need more evidence before I can do anything.
Let me know if I can help.
All right. I'm gonna see where she's taking the plans. I'll be in touch.
This taxi's speeding. Going through all the lights. Driving like a maniac, not using his turn signal.
Or an accomplice. I need a photo. No perches with a good angle on this new guy.
Looks sure
like
there
the
is.
Other side of the high line.
Right here.
Took you long enough.
About to go on the ceiling. Whoops. I got spotted. How? I guess they want me to do it from above.
Another victim or an accomplice? I need a photo. No perches with a good angle on this new guy. Looks like it's the underside of the high line.
Okay.
I need a better angle.
Yeah. As soon as he saw the photo, he fell in line.
This isn't a good photo. Whatever.
Gotcha.
Catch my train. I want to keep the boss waiting. That's gonna be our biggest score yet.
Hell yeah.
How many people are in on this? I've got to follow him.
Uh-oh.
No, he'll spot me. Need to track him from above ground.
How?
Is he getting off? Tapping into the train system should help me follow the train's path.
Hi, Spider-Man. Don't mind me.
Oh, shoot.
Carmen, the blackmailer met some guy under the high line. Sounded like you knew your husband. I'm sending you the photo.
That's Deshaun, Rodrigo's best friend from college. He went to prison years ago on a robbery charge.
Casino plans and a criminal record. Not a great combination. I need to find out who else is in on it.
If they're hitting the casino, they'll need at least a wheel man and a safecracker. I watch a lot of heist movies.
Sounds like I'll let you know what I find out.
Okay, for a moment I thought those trains were crashing into each other. Shoot, it's gonna get away now. No. Slow down, train.
I should head over near the subway exit and wait for him to get out. He's heading for that office building.
Going up the elevator. That was quick. How convenient having the elevator waiting for him. So fast that the doors must have opened instantly.
I got the plans, boss.
Good. If you the schedules of the month, I put out hires on the whiteboard. Mark their positions on the map.
I guess we want a picture of the board. Subject obscured. What am I trying to take a picture of? Exactly. I better angle needed. It's not gonna move. What if I web the window? Okay, I guess this is good enough.
All right. Roman's ready and we are running late.
Roman's ready.
They're on the move.
My cousin Nico. Nico Bellic.
I have all the evidence I need. Now I just have to stop that car.
Cousin, let's go bowling. Are we falling or catching?
What the hell? Spider-Man!
Wow, that's was intense. Yeah, you just stopped a freaking car. I'd be surprised if you weren't losing them.
Falls apart.
You know it. Here's
Connor,
picture.
Your husband's pal and his team just had their trip to beautiful Atlantic City canceled.
Thank you. I spoke to Rodrigo. That blackmail photo shows him driving the night Deshaun committed the robbery. But Rodrigo didn't know about it. He was just picking up his friend.
I've got a contact on the force. She'll help Rodrigo, especially if he'll agree to testify about the blackmail.
He will. Or I'll show him he needs to be a lot more afraid of me than Deshaun. Thanks, Spider-Man.
Skin condition under that
the Daily Bugle. Always a great paper. Even more now. Jameson's retired.
Ooh, more health. Nice. Skill point. Hey, what's up?
Okay, this is
yeah, awesome. High five. Ooh, we can do it now. Yes. Oh, this is gonna be amazing. We can have three drones out at the same time. Drones can fire more shots before deactivating. Oh snap, this is gonna be insane. And now we got this ridiculous move. So now when they're all grouped together, doesn't matter, we'll take all three of them down. Oh my gosh. This game's gonna get wild. I guess now we'll work on this tree some more. It sounds like these two would be really good. This one will be good, I guess. If I remember to do it, this one would be good too. So we'll definitely get these two trees. And then I guess after that, we'll just get whatever we feel like, because I'm not really too impressed by the rest of these. I guess we could start getting this stuff to travel the city faster.